Bonjour, madame.
Je m'appelle Hilda Pierce. Asseyez-vous.
Merci.
J'espère que vous n'aviez pas de problème à trouver le bureau.
Non, je l'ai trouvé très facilement, merci.
And you've spoken to Mr. Kaplan?
Yes, we spoke for some time. But I still don't know why I'm here.
You're here because you speak fluent French. I understand your father is French.
Yes.
I believe you could be very useful to us.
In what way?
Well, I can't tell you that until you've signed the Official Secrets Act. But what I can tell you is that although this work that I'm offering you is extremely dangerous, it is vital to the war effort. It may mean you being away from home for some time, and you cannot tell anyone, even your mother, anything about it. Am I making myself clear?
You're making yourself very unclear, Miss Pierce.
I'm here because I'm kind of in a pickle.
What kind of a pickle?
An accommodation pickle.
No.
You don't know what I'm going to say yet.
Well, you're either going to ask for somewhere to live or money, and I don't have either.
Mum, please.
I can't. There's only so much hot water. One of us would have to have cold showers.
Well, I've been showering in the leisure centre, so it would be a step up from that.
I don't have a spare key.
I can get one cut while I wait up the road.
And parking's a nightmare. I mean, we'd never get another permit.
Mum, you've got three empty bedrooms upstairs.
No, I've got three very full bedrooms.
Full of what?
Calm and tranquility. See what I mean?
Everyone thinks it's all so wonderful. You just wake up every morning in a posh frock and rattle off a quick sonata.
No, I think people know there's hard work involved.
Yes, I'm sick of it. It's all I ever do. I feel like a machine. And to be honest, I think I'm starting to play like one. I mean it.
No. Here we are. It's been resting for about 15 minutes now, and it smells divine. Time for some seasoning. And you can use as much or as little as you prefer. And now, ready for a festive meal for all the family. It's ready to carve.
What happened?
Emergency awakening deemed unavoidable.
That was just so fucking strange. That was not what we planned.
Non-standard unmeshing of simulation demanded by unplanned depletion of nutrition feed.
How? Did they break in?
Facility remains secure. No outside interference detected.
Mr. Sharp, my masterclasses are held in private.
I always attend Francesca's classes. It can be so useful.
I'm sorry, but I insist. Please leave.
I'll see you later.
I'm sorry.
He's not the worst I've known by any means. Play that for me.
Thank you.